There is late breaking news in the WCW front office. Who's coming? Who's going? You can find out everything you need to know about WCW and the entire world of pro wrestling on the WCW hotline. 1-900-909-9900. Mean Gene Oakland is standing by right now with all of the late breaking scoops in all of professional wrestling. Kids, get your parents' permission first, but call 1-900-909-9900. Later this week, Mike Tenay, Mark Madden, Chad Damiani, and Bob Ryder, they all have the scoops on your source for wrestling news, the WCW Hotline, 900-909-9900.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following tag team contest is set for one fall. Introducing first from Mexico City, Mexico, the Villanos.
Villanos 4 and 5 make their way to the ring, I think. Now what?
Okay.
Saturday night, if they don't walk right out, something could be going on backstage.
Now, how do you really know that's Villanos 4 and 5?
You don't.
Could be 2 and 3. Could be 7 or 8.
There is no 7 and 8. It won't be 3. He has passed on.
All right, it won't be 3. It could be 7 or 8.
There is no 7 or 8.
You don't know. They may have just started some new Villanos.
I doubt that very.
Weird things going on around here.
Today would have told me about that.
And their opponents, from Yorkshire, England, James Taylor.
Now this day, Taylor the third.
From Liverpool, England, Lord Steven Regal.
Is there such an animal as Dave Taylor the third?
You never know, but tell you what, there is an animal named Big Finley, and he's strutting right out of here with them, bracing up.
I wonder if Disco Inferno knows that Finley raided his wardrobe. Look at the shirt Finley's got on up there. Make no mistake about it. Oh, full
with a slam.
He slams him in the right spot, though. Slams him by his corner. He knows what he's doing.
Wait a minute. Referee Billy Silverman.
Another Finley.
Fit Finley. Outside. Shoot. Oh! That guardrail is getting a workout. Villano 5. Right into it. 4. Distracting the referee, but not knowing what's happening to his partner. Finley. Ooh.
Now, Finley must be going nuts as much as this guy loves to fight. Of course, after that horrible accident he had, he can't wrestle. It's got to be driving him insane. He's just dying to punch something.
Well, he just punched Villano 5's lights out at ringside.
5 or 4?
I think that's 5 in the ring.
Well, what if 4 put on the wrong tights?
Could have been. Well, I don't want to think about that. Tag me.
Neither was 5.
Into the rope. Step over by Regal. Oh!
Hit the wrong guy.
The best laid plan. Wait a minute. I don't think Taylor's a legal man.
Oh, what a shot in the royal mouth.
Got it right in the jaw. Up top. Villano. Double kick on Taylor. Sets him up. Headlock. Over goes the Brit.